Got my test weight of 3636. And the old bucket. This is slick. Doing it on the simulator does no justice. Nice option, but to actually see this thing in motion. Sent off the first 10 lifts I did, so I did a little adjustment, and we'll see what are we at here, 8, that's beautiful. I think we're good with that. Look at that. Filled that F-150 up with lots of weight. Oh man, that is so cool.